The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE United States Championship.
Here comes Cedric.
While Cedric may not have an overabundance of experience on the pay-per-view stage, he's proven that he is ready to rise to the occasion. This is a man who captured the Cruiserweight Championship at WrestleMania.
You know, it's a big-time night when the phenomenal AJ Styles enters the arena.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
Introducing the challenger from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander. And introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Wow. Superplex!
Raw dropkick!
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Wow.
Elbow.
Uh-oh. It's all AJ right now.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one.
Ooh-wee. Going into this match, AJ Styles had to know that he needed to dig deep in his playbook.
Now, lucky for him, AJ has one of the most diverse tool sets of any WWE superstar. You don't reach AJ's level of success by being a one-trick pony.
AJ Styles knows how to pull out all the stops he has up his sleeve.
He has tricks up his sleeve we haven't even seen yet.
devastating elbow.
AJ Styles got him there.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys. Raw drop kick. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
AJ Styles made it pay there.
Big time. AJ Styles rolls through.
Calf crusher.
This is absolutely agonizing. Will Styles' opponent hang up?
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Styles from the top. Oh. Spiral tap connects.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Whoa, Alex.
Cedric Alexander.
Brainbuster.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Raw drop kick.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
What grace! Float over and... Oh! Ouch!
Styles rolls through!
Calf pressure! This is absolutely agonizing! Will Styles' opponent hang on?
As the opponent's got nowhere to go, it's just a matter of...
No, he releases the holds!
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Styles looking to end this thing.
There it is.
He hits it.
Styles clash.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end.
AJ's looking for it. Styles clash.
The shoulder's down. Championship on the line.
Remains the champ.
Phenomenal.
Take another look back at what makes AJ Styles so hard to follow.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles!
Gets it done to pick up the win.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
Guys, I literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
DDT!
Fight!
Connects with the championship.
Oh, man, that one landed square, too.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
AJ Styles rolls through. Here it comes!
Calf pressure!
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
I think we're gonna see it!
Steps through!